February is Black History Month. Each day on our newscast, SK Newsline will be highlighting Black iconic Caribbean people who have made a valuable contribution to our societies. Elcomido Tunito Willett, MBE, is a former West Indian cricketer who played in five tests from 1973 to 1974. He made his first class debut for the Leeward Islands in the 1970-71 season at the age of 17 and played his last match in the 1988-89 season. He took 8 for 73, his best innings figures, and 3 for 44 for the West Indians against Glamorgan in 1973. During New Zealand's tour of the West Indies in 1972, Willett was considered the best of the many left-arm finger spinners the New Zealanders faced. Willett's nephew, Stuart Williams, also has played many tests and ODIs for the West Indies. His sons Tunito and Akita Willett also play first-class cricket. In July 2010, Nevis' primary sporting ground, Grove Park, was renamed the Elcomido Willett Park in his honour. The renaming ceremony was a major event for the island, with several members of the island's administration participating, including the then Premier of Nevis, Joseph Parry. Willett became the first Navision and the first Leeward Islander to play in the West Indies team.